Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have something really exciting to share with you. I recently bought a 15 watt mini Tesla coil kit and I am going to show you how to assemble it from start to finish. This is the PCB and here is the main coil, and there is an instructions manual inside too, which seems to be just a single page. Yes, it is just a single page which shows the PCB connections, and it is in Chinese, so very difficult for me to understand. And here is the components list. By looking at this components list, I just realized that at least two of the components are missing from this package, but thankfully I have them in my lab, so it is not going to be an issue for me. The MOSFET used in this circuit is IRF530, which has a gate source volt limit of 20. So make sure you never give the circuit above 20 volts, otherwise it will burn instantly. They have also used a TIP41 transistor, which is a power transistor. And here is the wire that we will wind over the Tesla coil. I will temporarily wind all of it on the coil to avoid losing it, but we will need to wind only 2 to 3 turns in actual once it is on the PCB. It is very easy to add components to the PCB. Everything is mentioned on the PCB itself. Also, the whole circuit diagram is given on the back of the instruction manual in case you need to double check the position of a component. However, the color bands on the resistors were too dark to read, so I had to use my multimeter to read the resistors before placing them on the PCB. Here is how it looks like after adding the resistors and the capacitors. By the way, it is wise to always solder the smaller components first and then add the large components later. You should tightly mount the MOSFET and the main transistor on the heatsink plate before soldering them onto the PCB. Now it is time to add the main Tesla coil to the PCB. First solder the wire to the board and then glue it with the PCB. By the way, you will need a 20 volt power supply to run this Tesla coil at full power. To properly wind the second wire on the Tesla coil, first solder one side of this wire with the PCB. Now wind 3 turns of this wire on the Tesla coil. Then cut the remaining wire and solder the second end of this wire to the PCB. I am now going to power up the circuit, but before that, if you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Yes, our Tesla coil is finally working. Things are a bit scary here because this bulb is glowing at full power even without touching the Tesla coil. In fact, it still glows at a distance of 5 to 6 inches, which is scary. Let's try to burn a paper now. Yes, it is easily burning it. Wow. And let's see if it can glow this neon bulb. Now we are going to do some fun stuff with this Tesla coil. Let's 3D print 2-liter rockets and try to propel them using this Tesla coil. Now that is what I call the exciting stuff. Now only if we can propel them using our mini Tesla coil. Yes, actually it is very exciting for me because I was not expecting this little Tesla coil to propel these two 3D printed rockets. But surprisingly, you can see these rockets are moving. Actually, I think I should try something lighter to see how fast it can go. Wow, it almost looks like a motor. Very fast indeed. Now I will show you how to use this Tesla coil as a Bluetooth audio device. Hands-free units usually have a short lifespan due to a small battery inside them. We are going to use a similar hands-free unit to make our mini Tesla coil a Bluetooth audio device. First of all, we will open the hands-free unit and remove the speaker connections. Then we will also remove the battery wires. This will allow us to safely remove the internal circuit board. Now we will attach the wires that were going to the speaker unit to the audio jack connections of our mini Tesla coil PCB. Let me show you the connections. You can clearly see how I connected the speaker output wires to the PCB. Now connect the battery wires to a 4 volt power supply and push the power button on the hands-free circuit board. This will allow you to connect your mini Tesla coil to any phone or tablet. I am playing a glass breaking sound on my Tesla coil so that you can hear how it plays. Let's try to burn a few things with this Tesla coil now. See how easily it can burn everything. Well friends, I tried to cover everything about mini Tesla coil in this video. If you think my effort is worth your time, then please like and subscribe to my channel. Take care of yourself and your family. See you soon with another video.